everybody. There's a whole new way to work. It promises to help you lose weight, improve your health, help you be more productive, and keep you in a better mood. That should get your attention. It's called the Trek Desk, and employees in Pittsburgh are starting to use it. A few months ago, Bill Elm walked away from his old desk job, and he hasn't stopped walking since.
You order up the Trek Desk, and it's sort of adjustable to be my height, so you adjust it to your keyboard, and you sit it over top of any treadmill you want, and you basically go from sitting in a chair and typing and on the phone to walking on the treadmill, typing on the keyboard, using the phone, and doing sort of that normal office function in a standing walking position.
The Trek Desk is the newest approach to working. The company suggests you set the treadmill at 1 mile an hour, and you can type and talk on the phone and read through paperwork all without missing a beat. Some users have lost as much as 50 pounds, but it does much more than help you lose weight. It's designed to keep employees healthier and happier, and by keeping the blood flowing, it helps concentration.
You don't get that afternoon lull, because if you fall asleep, you get kind of exited off the back of the thing. So it does kind of keep you alert, keeps you pumped up a little bit.
Bill is a triathlete, and he was having trouble with his range of motion. The more he exercised, the worse it got.
You're still in this position for an awful long time. So if I'm doing a 14-hour day, I'm in a 14-hour day like this. And we directly saw that impact. My arms didn't move, my hips didn't move, my ankles didn't move.
They end up getting cemented into those positions. So the hip, it's in particular, is usually the problem.
Ron D'Angelo is the director of sports performance at UPMC. He was working with Bill before the Trek Desk and noticed an immediate difference.
As soon as we got him up and moving, we made huge, huge strides.
All right, the Trek Desk sells for about $480. The treadmill, by the way, is not included. If you can't afford that or your employer won't let you bring something like that into your workspace, Ron gave us some tips anybody can do at their office desk to help back and knee pain. So watch this video. He's going to demonstrate three exercises that will make a big difference. First, this is the hamstring stretch. You put your foot up on the chair like that, bend your knee a little bit, keep your back straight, and then just slightly bend down and roll your foot side to side. That's a good one. The next one we'll look at is a hip stretch. Put one foot up on the chair and then lunge forward. You can either lean over. This is the last one, the piriformis stretch, where you're going to put your leg up on the desk and kind of really bend it around like he's doing. Bend forward slightly. Do that just for a few seconds a day, and it'll make a really big difference.
You tried the Trek Desk.
Yeah, I liked it. You catch on faster than you think. You walk so slowly that you can really keep your concentration. I tried it.
We'll get one for here.
I would love it.